Zinc TV's New Orleans.
Hey guys, welcome to the Zinc Buzz, and it's your girl DJ Hypeness, and I'm here with Noah, the youth with the power. What's going on, Noah?
Well, I'm here is the next Zinc Buzz.
Yes, Zinc you miss TV. Me? You miss me?
Not really.
I miss you anyway, whatever. But this week, as you can hear in the background, it's Fly Away, and Movado is actually here in the United States of America. Congratulations to him. A lot of people were doubtful that he was actually here, but the singer is here, or should I say Sing Jay, right here in America.
Lukna.
Doing his thing, yes, Lukna. And we want to say congratulations because a lot of people did not expect him to be there. They were still tweeting that these are old photos, but he was on Hot 97 with Jabba. You know, the Masa B family, and he did an interview, and it was good. I'm very happy that he's here, and I hope to see him doing a lot more. Any yep. take on that?
They can touch me, know they feel
Movado. So, enough love to Movado. You don't
Definitely.
Know he's in the United States. So let's move on to Vybz Kartel.
Mm-hmm. Vybz Kartel. Right now, Vybz Kartel is saying that last week we spoke about Beanie Man taking over with Corey Todd with the Yad Swag Rum. So he's saying that he's going to have his own brand coming out this summer. He's not going to tell us the name until that is out, and he's going to do his own thing. So let's see how that turns out. He's going to partner up with the guy he does his Vybz Cake Soap with. So we're going to look forward to seeing what that, how that is going to work out.
So what do you think about Vybz Kartel's rumors? Because of all these,
yes.
These songs he be singing about these girls and the whole, can you say freakiness?
You know what? He has Daggering Condoms. I don't know if it was his, but anyway, he was the face for Daggering Condoms, and the rumor said that he has HIV. So how is that possible if you're promoting condoms that you have unsafe sex? But allegedly, that's what it is, allegedly. I did my research, and I found that he made a comment saying that this is absolutely incorrect, people. And he said, why would people waste their time and spread such a rumor knowing that he had with their mother, sister, cousin, girlfriend? So why would you make that up knowing I slept with those women?
Well, Vybz Kartel, if you think or if you believe or you feel like you have it, check out a doctor. He got money. He could Vybz up like Magic Johnson.
You know what? People say, the streets say that this is probably just another part of his way of staying in the limelight, because Movado just got his papers and everybody's thinking about Movado at this time.
Listen,
I did not say.
Listen.
The streets are saying that this is possibly a way to take that attention from Movado.
This is a Zinc Buzz. We're going to leave Cartel alone, because why would somebody like bring up a rumor about HIV? That's crazy. Let's move on to Richie Spice.
Okay, this could go on and on, but we'll move on. Richie Spice is going to be sued by a U.S. promoter, and what they're saying is that he was scheduled to perform on July 2nd in Hartford, Connecticut, and he came a week prior to the date that they had his flight booked for, and he did some other events, including one for VP at SOBs, and he got paid, and he still stayed at the hotel and did not perform, which caused a riot at the club. And what they're saying is that they feel they should be compensated for, you know, falsely taking their money for airline that he did not even use,
yep.
hotel, plus he didn't perform. Even if it's five people in the club, you should have performed. So basically, they want their money back. So that's causing them to take him to court, and they're seeking for him to have his visa revoked. I think that's a little overboard. What does that have to do with his visa?
Well, that's not fair, because if it's five people in the club, I'm not performing.
No, I was just saying, even though that's the case, but that was not the case.
Okay, so
okay?
Richie Spice, I wish you all the best in that lawsuit. I hope it don't go through. But rest in peace to Big D. He's
Definitely.
A selector in the GTE community. I don't know, rest in peace to Big D. No, condolences going out to the family from Zinc Buzz and Zinc TV.
and speaking about death, rest in peace to Nicki Minaj's cousin. I think his name is Nicholas Telemach. He was murdered last week right here in Brooklyn, and she was actually tweeting about it, and she said her precious cousin, her precious, you know, family, just life just taken just like that. It's still under investigation. As time goes by, we'll bring more of what we learn to you guys once again.
Yep.
It's another week of the Zinc Buzz with Noah and DJ Hypeness.
Zinc
good luck.
Buzz.
That's what's up.
Zinc Buzz. She don't really
I'm going to kill him behind
she don't
the
really
scenes.
Do like, but still, no, you don't know.
We just had a heated argument. I'm not going to say about what. But next week, we'll bring you guys some more entertainment. In the meantime,
yeah.
I'm going to choke him.
Keep it up. The Zinc Buzz. Zinc TV.
That's right.
We're out.